Hi everybody, this is Burns Hargis, president of Oklahoma State University, and we're here for another edition of Inside OSU. And I just came home from work and look what I found in my garage here. Let me start by introducing these two individuals. This is Tarek Kendaloff, and this is Jake Barris. And they are both engineering students here at OSU. Well, first of all, talk about the Formula Racing club sport.
We are open to anybody and every student on campus. We're mainly an engineering division, but we build a brand new race car from the ground up every year.
So this wasn't a kit that you just put together?
No, of course. We design it and build it ourselves.
And this is powered by CNG?
Yes.
Jake, I noticed you have a lot of stickers. This looks like a race car at Indy with all these stickers. And I guess these are your sponsors?
Yes, sir. Actually, we couldn't even build one of these cars without sponsors. It takes several thousand dollars to do it. So this year we had the good fortune of being sponsored by Chesapeake and Tulsa Gas Technologies and also OnQ, among a few others.
Yeah, there's several on here. That's great. How long does it take you to build one of these cars?
Well, we start in May, right after competition ends. On our drive home from competition, we'll start thinking about it, and it'll take us till the end of next May to finish it.
Is that right?
So approximately over 5,000 hours goes into every single one of these cars.
As I understand it, there's more to this than just building the car. It requires, did you say a business plan, Jay?
Yes, certainly. During competition, it's not just about the engineering aspects of the car. We also have to present it in a business plan, because the idea behind the club is actually to build a car that an amateur could go out and drive. So like somebody who doesn't do professional racing for a sport or anything like that. Maybe somebody that has a 9-to-5 job.
President
of OSU wants to go out for a weekend drive. Yeah, that's what it's here for.
Well, you can't take anybody with you, can you? How fast will this car go?
This car will do 0 to 60 in about 4.1 seconds.
Wow.
Which is actually quicker than most Porsche 911s. Yes. So it'll top out at about 90 miles an hour.
Well, what's the total cost for this?
Well, we've got multiple costs, actually. We've got manufacturing costs. If we were to sell this car to the public, it would be about $18,000.
Goodness.
To build this actual prototype, to fund the team, logistics and everything, we're looking at about $80,000 a year.
Well, let's talk about this world record that you all set that was well publicized all over the country. First of all, whose world record did you break?
We broke our own world record, actually. Last year, we ran for 328 laps, so a total of 580 miles. And this year, what we did is we went in and we remodeled this car so it would run longer. It's got a second tank in there, and we changed a few components on it. And we broke our record by about 180 miles.
This is a 24-hour race.
This is 24 hours. We got there at 6 a.m. and started at 8 a.m. and ran until 8 a.m. the next morning.
Did one driver just drive for 24 hours?
We had five separate drivers. We've got four of our drivers are over here, actually.
We talked earlier about, maybe somebody who's not an experienced driver like these guys could drive this car. Could somebody like me drive this car?
I learned how to drive it in 5 minutes, so yeah, I think that you can.
Well, what do you mean by that?
I mean, I'm not even good with the clutch, honestly. Like, they just put me in there.
Well,
like,
it's got a clutch.
Yes, sir.
Oh.
It's a different type of clutch. It's a hand clutch.
Well, how about I take this thing for a spin and see how it goes?
You have to wear a suit, though. Is that all right with you?
Sure. I wear a suit every day.
All right. You want to get suited up now?
Yeah. You bet. Oh, that's very handsome.
Best way to do it is hold yourself and then plop both your feet down and
lower
yourself
down.
Like a gymnast on the bars, yeah.
There you go. Watch your shins on the steering cross members.
Okay.
That is a lot of fun. Well, I think we've proved that CNG cars work. This is really a lot of fun. I want to congratulate these guys behind me and the whole club for a great job. I think what they accomplished is incredible. Anytime you accomplish a world record, it is incredible. And this is definitely incredible. So get in touch with these folks. Learn what they're doing. I think you may really enjoy this. Well, that's another edition of Inside OSU, so we'll see you next time. And okay, if I run this back to my office, if I stay off Monroe Street?